SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable Tap to Wake on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone has a setting called Tap to Wake, where when the phone is locked and the screen is black, you can simply tap on it to wake up the screen and then use Face ID or enter your passcode to unlock the phone. But if this isn't happening and you would like to turn on the Tap to Wake setting, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again and choose Touch under Physical and Motor. Now you just need to scroll down to the middle of this menu, find the Tap to Wake option, and then tap the button to the right to turn it on. Now when you tap on the screen, you're going to wake up the iPhone screen if it's currently locked.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.